This book, The Accordion Player, is the story of my life, my journey from fear to love. I was 5 years old when, with my family, I was put in a concentration camp from which my grandparents, aunts, cousins my age all perished in Treblinka, burned alive. And that made me close my heart. And I lived most of my life with a closed heart. And with that closed heart, I succeeded to build an incredible international career, consulting to companies, to prime ministers all over the world, and write books and recognized. But my heart was closed. And with a closed heart, there is no happiness. I was an unhappy, successful person. The book describes how I overcome that, how I succeeded to find love, to find happiness. What experiences made me get there? Starting with the Second World War, in the heart of all that environment of atrocities, we found people with heart, generosity. As a matter of fact, people that lived in a house without electricity, without running water, but with a big heart, big heart. I was a Jewish boy saved by Muslims. I think you should know this story. There is always hope to find love. Never give up.